Good morning. Welcome to Christopher Booth's live morning worship. We've been going through this week a journey to the cross through praise and worship and song. So we've got three songs done by Hillsong today about the cross, about Jesus leading up to the cross. So pray you're blessed. Sing along with me. Worship with me, and we'll be blessed together. Thank you. Up upon the cross to die and pay the penalty for our sins so that we could be set free from the power of sin. So death and sin and shame and sickness and evil should not be our master, but Jesus be our Lord and our Savior. And through him, as we wait for Resurrection Sunday and the new birth, to be born again as new creations, risen with Christ, seated with him in heavenly places. That is our destiny. That is our call. That is what Jesus came to buy for us, so we could be children of God along with him. God bless you. Have a wonderful and amazing day.